In this generation of teenagers, there is very few who focus on self-improvement. They call themselves the 1%. They truly believe that they need to sacrifice and devote their life to becoming the best version of themselves. They believe that there is nothing that will hold them back from unlocking their true potential. If this comes up on your feed, you're most likely one of them. Welcome.